In this video, we are going to learn about permutation group. So, what is permutation group? So, let S be a non-empty set, then the permutation of S is a function which maps from S to S when F is 1, 1 and F is onto. So you can draw like this. So F is mapped from the set S to S. Here you can take 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So first of all, F is 1, 1, that means each element of S, every element of S is mapped to single element of S. For example, I am taking like this 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 1, 3, 3. So 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, and F has to be onto. That means every element of codomain should have pre-image in the domain. So 1 has pre-image 2, 2 has pre-image 1, and 3 has pre-image 3. So like this, if F is 1, 1 and onto, then it is called permutation group. Okay. Thank you.